Time for the reckoning!
Time for a lockdown! Oh no! Captivated! 집중해야 돼.
'Cause
not be like it.
Hey. I don't give up that easily.
Since the Omni Crisis. Let's use these magma cores to power up my turrets and shoot down that command ship.
These little things?
Each of those contains the energy of a volcanic eruption.
That's right. Now, help me move them along.
Don't set us right outside! Steal yourself!
Ha! Let's show them some Swedish hospitality!
Oh, honor and glory! I seize a command ship! Looks even bigger than the patrol!
made of titanium.
Your cannons will go right through that.
They should have used Hyperion alloy. I see no that you've made a few upgrades. Well, so have I.
Really? Seems like standard Torbjorn so far.
I noticed your new rivet, Papa. It seems much more streamlined.
Thank you, Sparkplug. You're too kind.
Vulture's fancy!
I've read about this. It's called a vulture. Stay out of its interdiction sphere.
You sense these turrets date back to the Omnicrisis. Can they handle a command ship?
They may be old, but they still pack a punch. Especially with the improvements I've made.
Enemy reinforcements are here!
The first turret is just past the sausage shop.
Burn! Dumpster place!
Listen to him. I'm glad you helped me.
Setting out the welcome mat!
Fountain, isn't it, Papa?
Great eye. Let's deploy a magma core from the back of the truck.
You're getting old, my friend. There's no turret here. The fountain? Brilliant work, Dormio. We'll get nothing to be spritzing to remember.
Hold on. It takes a second.
Energy level 2. Signing a target now.
Yes! I can't believe such little bullets made that huge explosion!
Man, Brigitte aims right at their fuel cells, so...
Let's target the engines next.
Great idea! Come on! I have another turret up ahead! There's that vulture again!
Shoot it down and keep out of its interdiction sphere.
Huge explosion!
Bam! Brigitte aimed right at their fuel cells, so...
Let's target the engines next.
Great idea! Come on! I have another turret up ahead!
There's that vulture again!
Shoot it down and keep out of its interdiction sphere.
Girl!
I can't believe such little bullets made them.